back. So, I have a setup now, and I'm actually ready to start YouTube, and I'm ready to do this, I guess, and I'm excited to start this, but I am nervous for the comments that I will get, but it's fine, I'll be fine, I'll get through it. Anyway, today I'm doing a kind of Q&A. I didn't really tweet questions, because most of the people that follow me are famous YouTubers like Bart Baker. I can prove that. So, okay, so I'm gonna start with my name. My name is Katie Gardner. My middle name is Elizabeth. Katie Elizabeth Gardner. My birthday is 11/04/03. That would make me 14 years old, and I am in 8th grade. Hobbies. I love to draw. I love singing. And if you guys want to see a singing video, leave a comment, I guess. And I ride horses with my best friend, Alicia, which is fun. I also have type 1 diabetes, which isn't fun. And if you don't know what that is, look it up. And then my parents are divorced. I live with my father, kind of. I actually live with my sister because she's about to get custody over me, but that's for like insurance and stuff. Not that my dad does anything bad. My dad's a perfect father. My favorite YouTubers would have to be Shane Dawson, The Gabby Show, Eliza, Benji. I just got obsessed. I binge watch him. I love him. My favorite food is Italian. I love Italian food and Chinese, but my favorite food isn't pizza like everybody else would say. It's spaghetti or lunch chicken. Yes. Okay. No. I don't really know if I want to talk about this. Like, I don't know if I want to go deep into this yet, because I don't know what it is. So, I am dating this kid. I'm not going to say names, but I'm dating him. We've been dating for almost 2 months. We've been on and off, and if you want to get technical, we've been dating for about 4 or 5 months. But I don't really know what it is. I don't know how he feels about me, but I know how I feel about him. And I'm not going to get too deep into that. Next question. Music. Oh. favorite music would have to be hip-hop, rap, country. I'm not really big on like classical and opera and all that. Nothing. Now, this isn't really a question. This is more like you to get to know me type video. So I'm gonna tell you my schedule. Schedule. I wake up at about 6:15 every weekday, and I get ready, and I don't really do makeup. I just do mascara and eyeshadow if I have enough time. And I walk out the door. I brush my teeth and eat breakfast, yeah. And then I walk out the door. And then I get on the bus, and I ride the bus with my best friends. I ride my bus with Alicia and Chase, and they've been my best friends since 5th grade. So, I ride the bus with them, and I hang out with Alicia all day at school. And I get breakfast at school also. And since I have diabetes, I go to the nurse and I dose. And then I go to math. And then I go to all my classes. And then I come home. I usually get a snack. And I take a nap till about 6. Because that's me. And then I guess after that I do homework and take a shower and eat dinner and go back to sleep. And right now, my life has been a little boring. Because my sister, who I live with her and her boyfriend, her and her boyfriend and her daughter, who is a year old, but she has just genetic disorders. So she's not like a regular two-year-old. She's like a three-month-old kind of. But I love her to death. Her name is Charlie, and she's freaking adorable. But right now, Charlie is in the hospital with pneumonia, so I've been home alone. But I am 14, so it's not illegal for me to be home alone. And her boyfriend has been home. But other than that, I don't really know what to talk about. I mean, I could tell you that my parents got a divorce because I don't know why. But they got a divorce when I was about 7. And I lived with my mom for about a year, and then I lived with my dad. He got full custody because my mom is into drugs, and that's the whole reason why she left. And now I don't really talk to her, but yeah. And I have two older sisters, Brittany and Brianna. Brie has a channel, you should go check her out. Her name is Brie Gardner on here. Go check her out. I'll leave her a link in the bio, or in the description, maybe, if I remember. And I have a little half-brother named Briar. He is 2, almost, on April 1st, same day as Logan Paul. Yeah. I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I hope you give it a big thumbs up, and I will think about what to do next week, because I think I'm going to start uploading every Wednesday. Thank you. I also need to know what you, like, want me to do, like vlogging plus these type videos plus story times, because I'm also posting a story time today. This was just a little type get to know me thing. So thank you guys. I hope you love this video, and I hope you give it a big thumbs up and comment what you want me to do next. And yeah, see you guys next week.